Well, this is the time of year I start hearing complaints about the greeting problem. Indeed, I was just at a big box store where the cashier wished everyone a happy holiday. Someone asked her if she wasn't allowed to say Merry Christmas, and things got a little bit awkward. Maybe the customer didn't realize it's also Hanukkah, and maybe even more. In Santa Monica, California, things are getting really serious. Atheist pressure led to a law forbidding unattended nativity displays in a public square. So this year, various churches are putting on live nativities to keep the tradition going. Now, I've been asked why I don't advocate for more nativity scenes in public schools and public properties and so on. Well, it's because I think there's a more powerful way to celebrate. Now, imagine if every Christian church in Edmonton had a big display. What if every Christian home had a creche in the front yard? Christians wouldn't need anything more in schools or at City Hall or anywhere else for detractors to complain about. There'd be no confrontation, something that's hardly synonymous with Christmas anyway. You know what happened in the States? One group even staged a live nativity scene right in front of the U.S. Supreme Court. You can imagine how that went over. My point, exactly. Let me know what you think. I'm Bob Layton.